Mohamed Abarhoun was a Moroccan professional footballer who played as a defender. He played domestic football for hometown club Moghreb Tétouan, Portuguese club Moreirense, and Turkish club Çaykur Rizespor. Abarhoun also represented Morocco at under-20, under-23 and senior level. He died of stomach cancer at the age of 31. Abarhoun was born in Tétouan, Morocco on 3 May 1989. He played as a centre-back for local club Moghreb Tétouan between 2010 and 2017. He was hailed as part of the club's golden generation that won the Batola Pro 1 League in 2012 and 2014 and took part in the 2014 FIFA Club World Cup. He made 164 league appearances for the club and scored 7 goals. Abarhoun joined Portuguese Primeira Liga club Moreirense in June 2017 after refusing to sign a new contract with Tétouan. Abarhoun was the 8th player brought to the club by new manager Manuel Machado. Machado was sacked by the club in October following a run of poor results. Abarhoun remained at the club under his successors Sergio Vieira and Petit. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.